special show tonight. Very special show.
Magical show.
Magical.
Welcome back to Transitions as we continue now with our guest DJ John Graham, aka Quiver, who's been around for most of my career. Fantastic producer and DJ. Been under many guises over the years, including Tilt, Space Maneuvers, and Stoneproof. These days he's relocated to Los Angeles working on film composing as well as his DJing and club tracks. Always try and stay in contact with John when it comes to new releases for the label. And the last track he sent through, Fakes and Ball, is definitely one of those storming club tracks that only John Graham can make. Really rocks it on the dance floor, and I think it's going to be a big track for him. Over the years, John's just been very consistent with his productions, always making just great club tracks that just connect with people on the dance floor, and that's one of the secrets of his success. So without further ado, let's get into the mix as we check out Quiver. We'll be right back.
that you like. Just the music. John Digweed.
Welcome back to Transitions as we continue with Quiver in the mix.
We'll be right back.
listening to an exclusive mix by Quiver, only here on Transitions with me, John DeBoer.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Watch out, fake kicks and bullshit.
Say many thanks to John Graham aka Quiver, putting that mix together. Some great tracks on there. If you want to find out more about him, you can go to his SoundCloud page, which is John_Graham. Just to let you know about a few gigs and some other information, Bedrock 14, the new compilation album, is released on the 8th of October, featuring 21 new and unreleased tracks. There's a limited edition signed version available through the Bedrock shop, so please, if you want to get one of those limited ones, buy them through the shop. The anniversary party is taking place at Fire and Lightbox on the 6th of October with an all-star lineup. Tickets are absolutely flying out this one. All the early birds and early savers have all now gone, so please don't leave it too late. This event will sell out. In room one, I'm going to be playing a 7-hour set with Mark Fanciulli, warming things up. Room two, Apparat, Amarali, Roy Phillips, and Al Tourette's. Room three, as Edu Invermon, Maxine Dangles, and Electric Rescue, and John Barber. You've got a Room to Move room, Low Bit Records room, and a Deliverance room. So three other rooms as well, with a whole host of DJs. Full details can be found on my website, my Facebook page, and also on the Bedrock site. Best place to buy tickets from is ticketweb.co.uk. Just leaves me to say thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed this week's show, and I'll be back same time, same place on Transitions with some more great electronic music.